It's the top of the first. Leading off at second base, number 18.
Out.
Batting second in left field, number 11.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. Nice hustle. And the runner moves on to the next base, lickety-split. Batting third in right field, number 12.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Strike.
He serves that one up. A powerful line drive. Batting fourth and catching, number 16. Enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off at second base, number 16.
Wow.
That one's out of play. That one will stay on the ground as it heads to the defense. Batting second in left field, number 7.
Ball.
That one's going to drop in the gap for a base hit. Batting third in right field, number 19. Loop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Batting fourth and pitching, number 18.
Two outs. Safe.
Batting fifth in center field, number 14. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Strike three, and that's going to end the inning. Lamadie Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006 thanks to a donation from the Lamadie family. It's the top of the second. We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Right. Ball.
Nice and easy. The runner advances along. Batting sixth at first base, number 24. Batter bunts on the run.
One down.
Batting seventh and pitching, number 6. Batting eighth in center field, number 8.
inside.
Even the greatest teams come with some assembly required. It's the bottom of the second. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Uh-oh.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Uh-oh.
Good rotation on that screwball.
Uh-oh.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Steer right.
Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
Strike three.
Puts him right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Batting seventh and behind the plate, number nine.
Three balls. Second out.
Batting eighth at shortstop, number 24. Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomedy Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the top of the third.
Ball.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. In the stands. That one's headed foul.
Strike.
Now batting, second baseman, number 18. Batter puts the bunt down. Slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, left fielder, number 11.
Right. Ball.
Good eye. Ball. My man, what a game this is. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 12.
Strike. Ow. Chainside.
Fan says everyone tells him he's an absolute baseball fanatic. All he does, he talks about, reads about, thinks about is baseball. He tells them all that they're way off base. It's the bottom of the third. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 16. This could be a marquee team. Batter puts the bunt down.
Safe.
It's a mad dash for the base. Runners in there, under the wire. Now batting, left fielder, number 7.
Strike. First out. Second out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 19. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out.
Fly ball to left. To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the top of the fourth. Now batting, shortstop, number 19. Now batting, first baseman, number 24.
First out.
Straight in the air to center field. Now batting, pitcher, number 6. Plays a nice bunt down the first baseline. Now batting, center fielder, number 8.
Fair ball. Out. Change side.
Some of these young pitchers can get the ball across the plate as fast as 70 miles an hour. It's the bottom of the fourth.
Right.
Foul.
Ball. Strike three.
Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, center fielder, number 14.
Time.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
Oh, caught that one high. Ball headed up. But it's going to come down short. Now batting, third baseman, number 0. Could be extra bases. Now batting, catcher, number 9. Catch. I think that this stadium could very well be the field of dreams for many a young team today. It's the top of the fifth. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Batter made good contact there. Could easily put this runner into second. Now batting, second baseman, number 18. infield fly, and the batter is out. Now batting, left fielder, number 11.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 12.
Ball.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Good control. Strike three. Our official mascot, Dugout, had the good fortune to meet what baseball legend a few years back? The Say Hey Kid himself, Willie Mays. It's the bottom of the fifth. Now batting, first baseman, number 6. Batter bunts, he's out of the box quickly.
Safe.
I think the batter was trying to knock the pitcher out of this game, folks. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today. The batter is ready. I have a feeling this might be a moonshot.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. Now batting, left fielder, number 7. My man, what a game this is.
Out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 19. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike three.
Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, pitcher, number 18. This could be a marquee team. Center. He got a play on it and makes the put out. Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the top of the sixth. This batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, shortstop, number 19.
Strike.
Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone.
Strike.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, first baseman, number 24.
Second down.
Easy pop up. No question about the out. Now batting, pitcher number six.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out.
Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Romney Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the sixth. My man, what a game this is. This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
One down.
A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. Now batting, third baseman, number zero. My man, what a game this is.
Right.
On target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, catcher number nine. My man, what a game this is.
Out.
Fly ball inside. To center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum. And that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the seventh.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Now batting, third baseman, number 25. Now batting, second baseman, number 18.
Three.
Sinker in the strike zone. Line drive,
four.
Smacked into right field. Definitely a good hit there, partner. Now batting, left fielder, number 11. Here's a good-looking young player. It's a long, lazy fly ball. Every little leaguer is learning more and more about baseball with every single play. Because when you're through learning, you're just through. It's the bottom of the seventh. Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. Here's a good-looking young player. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, first baseman, number six.
Steer right.
Very effective changeup pitch.
Strike three.
Puts him right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 16.
Strike.
Oh, it's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Lamedy Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event, and more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the top of the eighth. Here's a good-looking young player.
First out.
Now batting, catcher number 16. My man, what a game this is. Sinker in the strike zone. Now batting, shortstop, number 19. My man, what a game this is. Clobbered that ball. Fielders are probably not going to get to it. Now batting, first baseman, number 24. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Oh, change side.
You know, lights were added to Lomedy Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the Round Robin tournament. It's the bottom of the eighth. Good eye. Ball. Here's a good-looking young player. Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Ball. Come on.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting. Right fielder, number 19.
Right.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Curveball.
Outfield is in motion, but it's going to drop in there for a base hit just the same. Now batting, pitcher, number 18. Straight in the air to center field. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. My man, what a game this is.
Steer right.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Strike three.
Batter goes down swinging. Struck out. The hill behind Lomedy Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the top of the ninth.
Great.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Oh, man, what a game this is. Now batting, center fielder, number 8.
Come on. Ball. Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. My man, what a game this is. And the runner moves up. Now batting, third baseman, number 25. My man, what a game this is. That one's getting in up in a fielder's glove, easy enough. Wow, they turn two. Now batting, second baseman, number 18. Not much joy in Mudville today, folks. It's looking like this team is not going to be able to come from behind. Sinker in the strike zone. Left fielder, number 11.
Ball. Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right. Ball.
A masterful slider.
Out!
The saddest of words. Can't happen. Thank you.